information tonight. A blood drive is being held in honor of two Central A&M high school students who were killed in a car crash. Keegan Verdon and Connor Rowcliffe were known in their community for looking out for others as an extension of their gift of giving. The Red Cross is hosting a blood drive at their high school. Now that blood drive, it's going to be Tuesday, February 14th from 1 to 6 p.m.